thank you. County Highway AY east of Iron Ridge in Dodge County will be shut down over the next few days. Pictures from the area show extensive damage to the side of the road from high water. Dodge County Emergency Management says the water level has gone down and highway crews work to stabilize the shoulder to prevent further damage, but they need to do additional work to make a permanent repair. Officials are asking you to avoid the area right now.